A Clinton County native will soon receive an honor that is out of this world. Colonel David Hilmers is being inducted into the U.S. Astronaut Hall of Fame. Hilmers was born in Clinton and grew up in DeWitt. He then embarked on a career in NASA, even flying on the Atlanta Space Shuttle. The induction at the Kennedy Space Center is on June 1st.